What's up, guys? It's Chris, and welcome back to My Corvette Life. Today, I'm going to show you how to change your brake pads on your C6, Z06, or Grand Sport. Now, you may be saying, well, Chris, you don't have a C6. How are you going to do this? Well, no, I'm just playing with you guys. My friend is bringing his C6 Grand Sport over to the house. I'm going to help him change out some pads. So, let's get started. C5 is still here. Not going anywhere anytime soon. And this is the C6 Grand Sport we're going to be working on today. This is Rudy's car. You might have seen it in some of my videos. 60th anniversary. All right, step one, get the car on jack stands. You've seen me do that a few times, so I'm not going to go over how to do that. Now we got to get the wheels off. All right, now we got the wheel turned all the way to the side so we can have access to the caliper here. There's two bolts on the back. So let me get the size real quick. 13/16, that is the caliper bolts on the back side. There's, yeah, one here and one up here, very similar to the C5. All right, now we got the caliper off. As you can see, there's six individual pads inside there. We're just going to take those out, then we're going to compress them, put the new ones in, and put it all back together.
I thought
six pads are out. We got the new pads here, but we got to run to the auto parts store, get some grease that you got to put on the back side of the pads here, and we can put the new ones in. Wow. All right, okay. Just putting a little dab of grease on each one of these, and we're going to stick it back in the caliper on each side of the pad. You just need to make sure you get it in there, compress the spring a little bit, and then these two little pins on the side fit in the little indentations on the side of the brake pads. Now we're going to compress the pistons. We're going to want to put a towel around the reservoir just in case it overfills just a little bit. So we'll give it a shot. All right, we got the caliper back on. We're gonna put the bolts back in and torque them down to 135 foot-pounds. All right, we got the bracket bolts back together, tightened down to 135 foot-pounds. Now we can put the wheel back on.
On these with the black rims and put the bigger ones, 345s in the back. I mean, that's the max I can go, maybe.
All right, we are all done. Project complete. Another happy customer here at My Corvette Life. So we'll send them on their way. And that's going to do it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please smash the thumbs up button. If you're not already subscribed, go ahead and hit that subscribe button below. And until next time, we'll see you guys later.
Take care.